Growing up close in age, we naturally shared a lot of memories together, like getting in each other's personal space, bumping our parents' cars when we were learning how to drive, admiring the hottest celebrities like Justin Bieber. When she moved out of the house to go to college, she grew to be a very independent woman with so many secrets. When she finished college, sorry, don't get mad. When she finished college, she moved to Houston, which is the city where I live. We were together again and having lots of fun in the new city and making new memories. Coincidentally, Cedric moved to Houston that same year too. We've known Cedric since we were kids, so of course we allowed him to hang out with us and make new memories as well. But it wasn't long before I started to realize that they were spending time together without me. So in typical younger sister fashion, it was my duty to tell my mom, who then told Cedric's mom, and then by the next day everybody knew. So I asked both of them directly, and they denied. They said, no, we're not dating. We're just friends. So I got the message. It was none of my business. So I waited patiently for my sister to tell me what I already knew, which was that these two were dating. The day finally came. It was the evening of November 6, 2022. She asked me, "Are you free on November 12th? Me and Cedric are getting married." And a few days later, they said, "Cedric's moving in." And then after a few months, I got kicked out. I'm just kidding. All jokes aside, their love story is a testimony of a wonderful partnership. I have witnessed their love grow so much in just 1 year.
We are gathered here today to celebrate the wonder of love that has blossomed to maturity in the lives of Cedric and Ina. Today, they stand before God and all of us to reaffirm their love and commitment to one another as husband and wife.
Ina Cassandra Ilanka. Actually, Pahuyo. I stand before you once again, surrounded by family, friends, and relatives, and I am very much looking forward for what lies in store for us, the good and the bad. My love for you is endless and unconditional. You are my best friend, my rock, and my greatest challenge. But most importantly, you are the love of my life, my one and only, and you make me happier than I could ever imagine. I love you.
I always thought that you'd always just be a background character in my life. The boy I played video games with on the weekends, the classmate I carpooled to and from school with, the son of my parents' college friends. But the more I get to know you for the man you are now and after, the more my love for you grows. You're not the funny one in the relationship, but you always know how to make me laugh like you. So I promise you this, we will have many bad days ahead of us and times where the distance between us is beyond our reach, but our love will always travel far. I promise that even when we're old and gray, and you no longer have your six-pack abs, I will still still see you with the same eyes and heart as the moment I said I do. But I promise that you are the love I never knew I wanted. But now I want every part of you, and I can't imagine a life without you. I promise to continue to give you the best of me, and that I'll cherish every day with you like this.
It is a great honor and privilege to introduce to you once again, Mr. and Mrs. Zedrick and Ina.
I've never seen Zedrick feel such safety from another person, and I know how important that feeling is for Zed. I knew Zed was in love with you because, one, for as long as I've known Zed, I've never seen him smile cheek to cheek while talking about anyone from me. And two, he couldn't wait to spend time with you after coming home from really extended work trips, i.e. bailing on me so that, you know, he could spend time with you. I know you bring a warmth and love into Cedric's life that is truly remarkable, and I've seen the happiness and contentment that you bring to each other's lives. Their love story is one that has been years in the making, and I'm thrilled to see them embark on this chapter together. May y'all's journey together be filled with love, laughter, and endless adventures. May you continue to cherish each other as you've cherished your friendship, and may your love only grow stronger with each passing day.
All the single ladies to the dance floor.
Don't need a passport. Me and you are a team. I'll be your bestie. Just promise you gon' love me and protect me. I know you got everybody on your neck, and you curve them out to the left. Everybody except me.
When I look at you, yeah, I see forever. Yeah, I made mistakes, baby. I ain't no better. And when you feel alone, when you feel special, I want you right here. My arms forever.
So in front of everyone that we love and you, I promise to love you always, forever, I do.